And guys, and welcome back to Action Doom. I'm Bears.
I'm ScotchDK.
Oh really, are you?
Oh yes, I am.
Mean if they can
watch out, explosions!
And nothing.
Okay, wait a second. We already found a new weapon there.
This is looking PFG interesting.
7500, let's try it.
Oh, it's not as good as a 9.
Oh, okay.
But, oh, it's a prototype, I see.
Yeah, so I really like this joke. It was like, oh yeah, you get a new BFG weapon, so it kills you.
At least it does that.
This explosion kills.
Wow.
Yeah. Why do you like this? There's a few things that were added like this, for no reason. So we're going to explore this research station, I guess. Oh yeah, you can read it there. Like,
firing control fail.
Yeah.
Maybe you should have read that before you shot it.
Spoiler alert.
Oh hey, a laser. I wonder if that kills
you. It doesn't kill you.
What?
Yeah, it doesn't kill you. That's very...
I have the weakest laser ever.
Yeah.
But I can destroy a wall apparently.
The only thing you get is money. Yeah, money. Score.
I do also get to kill him, so that's always good.
And there was some, like, you know, some texture, like, done, some Easter eggs and shit everywhere for no reason. Like this, I don't know. And there was quite some effort done for this.
Mount me.
Oh, latrine duty, I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah. Yeah.
Do the meat.
Oh yeah, in the lunch menu. Chicken, pork chops, elephant, and sloppy hobo.
That's
no, I love myself a sloppy hobo.
Yeah. Well, some arcade games. We can play them. Oh, I wish I could. Let's... Oh, and... shit.
Oh!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Let's shout for the snakes, or whatever.
Yeah, good night.
That guy.
And out. And so it was exactly what's in the screen. Find this Easter egg. That. And Doom Cart, yes! Oh no! Oh fuck! So what did we instead we're going to play
I haven't
it.
Been
at least we got to play it in UTNT or whatever.
Oh yeah!
Doom Racer! Yay!
Yeah, it's a great
there's their hot dog up in the tour.
So yeah, you can press direction and you can go faster by pressing forward. And this is, yeah, that's pointless. It takes like...
Can you drive off the road?
Yeah, if you drive off the road, you just take like 3 seconds to go back. You have to do it in the fastest time possible. So I'm going to skip this because it takes a long time. Okay. And at the end, when you win, it's like, oh yeah, you win! And that's it. The score was like ass, gay, poo, and...
Nice.
Now, yeah, these kind of things are referred, and there's even more of them in Action Doom 2.
What was on the menu? Linguisha?
I guess. It's almost.
What the fuck was that?
I like how the normal doors just slide up like Doom doors.
Yeah. So, hey, ammo. But when you go across the aims for normal.
Oh!
As I killed me once.
Live firing.
So now we have two paths. We can go there to the teleport station, or we can go through this.
Hey, there's a doom crate. Shoot it.
Nope. I'm going to shoot this switch instead.
Oh.
What are those? Oh. I don't know.
Retards, apparently. Okay, abortions.
No, it's not abortion. It's aliens.
Aha, it's an abortion clinic.
I guess the Catholic world, right? It is
and,
wrong.
And you're like an Catholic Christian.
Yeah, you're a Christian.
Scary
movie. Trying to stop the evil. This is where they freeze all the babies.
Mm.
Yeah, just like I told you.
Oh no, the babies are taking revenge!
Yes.
They want the womb back. And there's the womb.
No, that's
yeah,
the
it's like good to shoot at you.
Oh, well,
you sleep on ice there, so it's kind of bitch to fight this turret. Because this thing's back as turret.
And it's good.
I really like the music in this. Like, this one, this last boss is not bad, and the one we will see at the entrance. Like
a case of green chips.
Yeah.
Just like a real womb would do.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, what's that? Me through.
Oh my god.
Let's get inside for no reason. No. Tech music.
And apparently we stepped into aliens.
Oh yeah, like every Metal Slug and Contra games, I must be aliens.
Oh!
And you can kill this guy with a knife, but it's not really recommended.
Yeah.
That I only 2 hits, the knife is really powerful, but again, it's you have 1 hit point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is sad.
Well, couldn't you technically kill everything with a knife?
Like, both action rooms are pretty hard. This one is hard because you have 1 health, and the second one is hard because you don't have ranged weapons 99% of the time. And that's a death kill.
Good job there.
I did that on purpose, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I did an attack.
Alright.
And, yeah.
Make it many green tubes.
Yeah.
I won't be staring at naked men. what's going on?
Hey, yeah, oh, shit. Guys.
So when you come there, oh, that's a fat guy there. Is it terrifying?
they would have to put him in his own room.
And there's a teleporter there where you can go in. So that means that's an exit.
Oh, it's broken.
No, it's not broken. It's an exit. So we go back there and do the second path.
Okay.
Yeah, you will understand when we get there.
Uh-huh.
Temporal gate to Phobos. Interesting. And this name there, Dead Zoe, it's the name of the guy who made you produce Doom mod for it. And he also did make reviews for Doom World and shit.
Blah blah, what to say.
Oh, and there's beers then.
Oh.
Beers are supposed to give you 1 more health, but they don't. Oh. They put their dogs, great rifle, kitten, monkey, but 1 guy, nope, dies.
Yeah, Flynn. Poor Flynn.
Okay, and...
Oh boy.
Jumping puzzles, hell.
Awesome.
Rock music.
Yay.
Yeah, and you can hardly see the platforms.
Yeah. Oh boy, demons.
Oh, no.
Actual demons.
Yeah, and it's actually dangerous.
Was that a waterfall of corpses?
Yes, that's a water full of corpses, and the water is full of corpses.
Well. Nice. Mm. So this is like the sewer system from the abortion clinic, I guess.
Yeah. So yeah, like this texture. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Hello, lady.
Oh, what are you doing?
You float here often?
No, it's kind of weird, man. I mean, it really looks like you're in hell for once. Just no random textures. So you move slowly into the fucking water. If you go there without
making demons, this river.
You may die. And now there's lava. If you walk on it, guess what? You die.
No.
You don't die instantly though, because it's like it damages you the same thing, same way that like goo damages you in normal Doom. So it doesn't damage you as soon as you enter it.
Oh.
Oh wait! What the fuck is going on? Why is this there? I have no idea.
A laundromat of hell.
Well, we gotta get the laundry done somewhere.
Yeah. And most
I guess they don't wear much clothes, but you know. They wanna look pretty sometimes.
You wanna keep clean.
Well, on this part is rotated, there's like demons spawning just next to you while you're making these jumps. And I hate it. It's like, oh hey, what's up?
Oh.
Like, oh, fuck. I should move faster. No shit.
Oh, hello, Baron.
And I have too much health. Uh-huh. You can make them in fight, but it takes forever. You shoot them instead. And after you finish your clip of this gun, you have nothing but a rusty pistol.
Trusty old pistol.
Pew 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 pew. Ah, so long.
Pew, come on. Pew, pew,
pew. Why would you do this to me? Ah, well. So yeah, this the same thing is going to happen like for bosses, like the first boss, if you don't find the rocket launcher, it's like this. You shoot at it for 10 minutes and it dies.
Yeah, at least the tank is broken here.
Keep on counter now. So you're like, oh hey, I'm going to shoot them in the face. And, oh, that's part of them. Let's use the rocket launcher and... Oh fuck, no! So at this part is going to kick your ass again and again and again. So let's just skip back from there. And so the proper way of doing it. You have to use this turret.
Yes!
Press use, it shoots. So you have to spam the use button and shoot with your gun at the same time. And I switch weapons there because my use button is my weapon. And you do, there's other weapons scattered around, but you don't have time to look for them. You just need to go there and shoot everything.
I think you should have knifed them instead.
Yeah, there's a shitload of ammunition there, but there's no point of using anything else than the turret and the machine gun. And there's a new weapon we've never seen. If I can get it, come on. Hang around.
Oh, the pistol, awesome.
Now, yeah, we get our sprite gun back. I mean, ammo for it. And a new weapon, the flamethrower.
Oh, yeah.
Which isn't the great weapon because the range is so fucking short and there's no real good place to use it.
Yeah, use the prototype.
Yeah. And we're back exactly where we left.
Huh. That was a waste of time.
Yeah, so if you want to win, you really should take the teleport away. And most of the time, you won't find the other way because it's kinda secret. You have to shoot the switch, whatever. And oh fuck! So this is the final boss of the game.
Wow, this is painful for the eyes.
Don't tell me this. And it's hard, it's very hard. Because there's a lot of turrets. The boss shoots a succession of like projectiles like this. The aim's coming everywhere, and oh god! You really want to kill the turrets first, because you won't be able to deal with the boss They stop spawning eventually. So yeah, the sprite gun is very good against them, just like in Contra. It's number enemies. There's turrets that you can use, but it's a trap. If you try to use them, you won't be moving and the turrets are going to kill you.
Yeah, the turrets are the real problem in this game.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh. Was blocked by ice, lost sound. What? So let's try this again. Oh wait. And if you didn't go the route for the teleporter, you don't have the rocket launcher, you don't have the sprite gun, and you don't have the flamethrower. You have nothing.
Yeah.
And I use the flamethrower at some point there.
Not use it.
Yeah, but the thing is not really good to use at this point. I mean, they gave it at the end of the game where it's not really useful. It doesn't have long worth open.
I have to show it.
I will.
Better.
Yeah, you
can. The flamethrower.
It's not really deadly. I mean, the flamethrower of UTNT looked awesome, but this one, it's. Not really good.
How can you implement a flamethrower in a game and not make it deadly?
I mean, our enemies have waiting point and. I don't know. You'll see when I get to use it. First, I'm trying the turrets because, of course, it's short range. And yeah. I also kinda like the music. It's like, reminds me of old games too.
Yeah. Reminds me both of Contra and like XCOM.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, there was a part of with all the test tubes and stuff like that that kind of reminded me of XCOM. I mean.
Yeah, so the guy that made the music for this is pretty good. You can download the soundtrack on the website I linked, the OP for Action Doom. He also did the music for Action Doom 2, but it's very different.
Alright.
Yeah, this guy is pretty good at making music. I like this stuff. I'm gonna check this one. No, it's a boss! And he has tons and tons and tons. So yeah, here's a flamethrower. Look, that's a flamethrower.
Ooh. Wow.
Yeah, that's a pretty
impressive.
Weak
flamethrower.
You have to click to use it. You can just hold the button. And not just go there and cheese this guy up. Because that's... If you don't do this, it takes years. I'm not even joking. But then I die from an imp.
Well, so that's what you get for cheesing.
Yeah, let's just skip to this again. So if you only use the weapons that are there, you're really going to take 5 minutes to kill this guy. And it's boring as fuck.
At least he didn't program it so they only could take damage when he's opening his mouth.
True, yeah, every empty frame would be whatever. And then, oh god!
Oh no!
Where's the detonation? Where should we go? Oh,
escape!
This way.
Go! Get to the chopper! It's gonna blow!
And if you don't
jump,
awesome. And, oh, and you have to press autopilot or else you don't go.
Holy shit, it went off fast.
Yeah, awesome. Oh no!
Oh.
You have to shoot its hand.
Kill it! Kill it!
Yeah.
Wow.
I told you I'd kill you last. I lied. Oh wait. Never mind. In.
Awesome.
Just like in.
Why is it people dropping?
It's a little wall of text that's kind of pointless. But it's not done yet. When you play on hard, you have one bonus level.
Oh.
Pack up your gear, soldier. You're off to the Dimas installation.
Yeah, this thing is supposed to have like a storyline. Like after this, Doom happened, but not really. And Action Doom 2 is supposed to be a prequel to this, but something similar to it. So that's us. Next, bonus level. Oh, wait.
Oh, it's
Super
Garage. The movie.
And awesome. We get stuff like, I don't know why, an helmet, NES.
Hey, stop doing the Nintendo.
Yeah, Nintendo.
Oh, you can't fit in it.
No. That's Bears again, I don't know, picture of Crash. And it's S-Mart because it's Space Mart.
Oh, yeah, of course. You have to use a different calendar in space.
You this radio at the left, but it's pointless. Oh. No, they take another. Big ass screen.
My favorite space day is Saturday.
Yeah. So, you're like, oh, what's going on? Scary music. And this music reminds me of Metal Slug. For some reason. And you have to use this wall, and I got stuck there for 2 minutes the first time. So bad!
What?
And here you can think that the wires kills you, but no.
No!
That's your rabbit, it's yours.
Oh.
Not from his cage.
I would have shot that so hard.
Ah, you can, but it doesn't die. Yeah, and it doesn't kill you.
Yeah, that looks safe.
And this doesn't kill you too, so that's good. I hate games when you die from steam and shit. So intended. And here it's very bad. You don't know where to go, you're like, okay. And you have to shoot this. How do you know that? You can't even see what's behind it.
Oh.
Infested your ship.
Random explosions.
Station.
Yeah. And oh, that's my favorite music of all game.
Hey, Doom Crit.
Don't worry, Doom Crits. That will be used. But this way.
Good. Oh. Alright.
Oh, another board of features.
And it's going to strike back at you. It throws credits and you die!
I told you! I told you!
Yeah, the credits will get you one time.
Yeah, you can destroy the credits, but you can throw them at you, which is kind of awesome. This guy can still make me think of the last boss of like the Resident Evil for some reason because of the big arm thing. Sure. So, as the guy to kill it, you have to shoot it until it dies.
Oh, cool.
So I shoot, and it. In fact, he doesn't die. And I got stuck here the first time too. To kill this guy, what you have to do is, I will be showing that in a second. Like you see this glass to the left? Yeah, it has a crack. And you only can know that if you shoot it by missing it.
Oh.
And at first I thought you had to make him throw crates at the glass, but no, you just have to shoot it yourself. It's because the way the crates are placed is so fucking bad to make him throw one at this place. I mean, it's kind of waste because this fight could have been a little more interesting. But, you just shoot the glass and at some point it's going to destroy the one.
Oh.
And I died, but the thing opened, and I don't die. And that's it.
Alright.
And it's quite spraying.
Congratulations.
And the two fates get the fate that they deserve.
Oh no. Look at these crates moving.
So that's the okay.
That's the crate. It's done.
But Steve sucks.
And this game took a little. I mean, this mod took a few hours to release. Like, there was a lot of. Like, I guess posted it. There's like a lot of advertisements and art made for it. Even promotion contests and shit. There was even t-shirts and they sold the game boxes and all that. There was a lot of hype for this. But it's a little too short.
Yeah.
Yeah, a few parts are kind of, you know, bad. But most of it is good. Music, so art.
Yeah.
It's
interesting.
Yeah, it's good. There was a lot of people involved in this. As you can see right there.
Yeah, Scuba Steve and Scuba Steve. Oh,
yeah,
and Scuba
but no, there's other guys. The guy who makes the graphics, so the programmers, the guy who makes the
music. Yeah, right Scuba
there.
Steve.
No.
Julian.
Yeah, okay, okay. I saw a few other names.
A few. So yeah, this was Action Doom 1. I hope you enjoyed it. And I guess we'll see you guys later for Action Doom 2.
Hey, your score sucks. You didn't shoot enough crates.
Yeah. You can make a run most score, but I think I got more than the best score on the main screen anyway. So I don't care. So thank you for watching and see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.